one doctor and a writer friend of hers was kidnapped here on the road to Sintra. The kidnap was carried out by four masked individuals, and we don't know yet what lies behind this crime. The news and events are being newspaper in Lisbon. However, there are suspicious. This may not be a journalistic investigation, rather literary fiction by gentleman Eka de Quiros and Amado Rodrigo. If this is confirmed, this will be a literary debut for Eka and none other than the first Portuguese crime novel. We await further development. Dun, dun, dun.